Last few being locked away. Race 6 of the day at Gawler Greyhound. Signal given, we're ready to race. Set to go. Most open race of the day. And they're on their way. Good pace out wide. Zipping over is going to lead. Dashing Joker gets away to the back. Second, Fabriental. About four away came Agent Cade. And next is Bradley Tyson. Then came Aston Danger. Next, Rock Away. Eustace Road and Gunnar Malloy got checked to last. But up to the turn, Dashing Joker in front. The outside, Fabriental. Then Agent Cade. Agent Cade getting a run through. But Dashing Joker kept lifting. Dashing Joker beats Agent Cade, Fabriental and Bradley Tyson. Next is Rock Away. Then came Eustace Road from Aston Danger. Gunnar Malloy back toward the tail. The time here is around 23 seconds. So the most open race of the day and the outsider gets the result. Dashing Joker. Number 6, Kevin Manane for Darryl Bartel. A Black Dog, January 2015. Dashing Corsair, Tricky Pam. Number 6 first. Dashing Joker. Agent Cade got a run through for Neil Mann. A Red Brindle Dog, September 2014, Oaks Road, Naway Naway, and one third, Fabriental, Des Hockley, a Black Dog, February 2015, Fabregas, what could have been. It is 6, 7, 1, and 8 after race number 6 here at Gawler.